The Harbormaster is stockpiling too much cargo for a simple expedition. Too much cargo, not enough cannons to protect it. Can only mean one thing. Smuggling.
Thank you.
That pouch must be important. Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godin. He does not. Realize the risks of this voyage.
I have a few new things today.
the territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
It was the only way to get access to Quito.
They're always one step ahead. Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
Oh, probably, but for all their military might, they're not as strong as we are in the sciences. And they are sending us a couple of ships. Have you met Antonio de Ulloa yet? I hear he's quite the prodigy.
Not yet. I'm sure it would be a great pleasure.
We're lost today, just outside our borders.
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. But we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination. And I will be left here to do what I can, powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Blanc, all of you. That is all you are.
Bastien?
No, go now.